What if I told you this little ninja has faster reflexes than most athletes? Cats are nature's ultimate acrobats. Quick, agile, and almost unstoppable. But how do they do it? Today, we're breaking down the science and secrets behind cats' incredible reflexes. Stay tuned, because the truth will blow your mind. First, let's talk about their reaction time. Did you know cats' reaction speed is just 20 to 70 milliseconds? That's lightning fast compared to the average human's 150 to 300 milliseconds. This superpower helps them escape predators, catch prey, and avoid embarrassing moments. But their reflexes aren't just about speed. Their whiskers act like tiny radars, sensing even the slightest movement around them. Combine that with their lightning-fast nerves and bam! Reflexes fit for a superhero. Ever wondered why cats almost always land on their feet? It's thanks to the righting reflex. When they fall, cats can twist their flexible spines mid-air to realign their body, even from as little as 12 inches. Their tails act as counterbalances, helping them adjust for the perfect landing. It's like having an inbuilt gyroscope. It's a skill that develops when they're just a few weeks old. So yes, kittens are born ninjas in training. Now let's talk about those jaw-dropping jumps. Cats can jump up to 6 times their body length in one leap. How? Their powerful hind leg muscles act like coiled springs, storing energy and releasing it with explosive power. And get this, their sharp claws give them the grip they need to stick the landing, even on slippery surfaces. Evolution didn't just stop at reflexes. It gave cats the ultimate parkour kit. Cats also have a secret weapon, their extraordinary vision. With 6 times more rod cells in their retinas than humans, cats excel at detecting movement, even in low light. Combine that with their whiskers, which can sense vibrations and airflow, and they can react to dangers we can't even see. It's like they're living in bullet time. Before we go, here are some quick-fire facts about cats. A cat's whiskers are so sensitive they can detect objects just millimeters away. Their spine is made up of 53 loosely connected vertebrae, allowing extreme flexibility. And cats don't have collarbones, which helps them squeeze through tiny spaces. So, next time your cat does something incredible, remember, it's not just instinct, it's biology, engineering, and pure genius at work. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share your favorite cat reflex moment in the comments. And hey, if you want your voiceovers to sound this awesome, check out the link to ElevenLabs in the description. See you next time. Peace.